Bioluminescence is one of the nature's most amazing phenomena, seemingly drawn from a fantasy movie than science itself. While relatively rare on land, bioluminescence is vast in the ocean. But how do they make light? Animals can make themselves glow using chemical reactions inside their cells. This is very different from light sources such as the sun or a light bulb, where the energy comes from heat. And unlike them, bioluminescent reactions use replenishable resources. For some species, those cells are located in a special light organ called a photosphere. The reaction involves two molecules, luciferin and luciferase. When they react with oxygen, it produces light. That light can range from violet to green, yet it is commonly blue-green in the ocean, because its wavelengths of light travel best through the water. But what is the function of bioluminescence? In one way or another, improves a living thing's chances of survival. Light emission serves a variety of purposes, like fighting or attracting prey. Fish such as the anglerfish use a light organ filled with bacteria that dangles from their forehead. And on the surface, the firefly uses its ability to glow green to attract mates by flashing patterns. Among hundreds of other species in our fauna, defense against predators. In a deep ocean where sunlight is dim or absent, more than 90% of the animals glow, and they use it to camouflage themselves. Certain fish, such as the hatchetfish, glow on their bellies to help them blend into the lighter water above, and shield them from predators hiding below. And that's not all, the deep sea shrimp, for example, spots a cloud of shimmering goo and senses danger. Wouldn't run the other way when they're just being poked on. And lastly, communication. Because it is so common and the deep sea is so huge, bioluminescence may be the most common form of communication on the planet. In the darkest parts of the ocean, it becomes the best way to communicate. But what if you can't make light? No problem. Animals that can make their own luciferin or luciferase can get those molecules by eating other bioluminescent organisms. Some of them have a distinctive symbiotic relationship with bioluminescent bacteria. The bacteria lives in the host where they're sheltered and fed by the host animal. In return, they glow when the host needs light. If you're more interested in science that make ordinary animals look extraordinary, I put a whole guide all about bioluminescence in the description. Stay bright!